running. This is a typical Samsung RFID card reader, and eSmart has developed a special fingerprint verification card that's also wireless. The user would approach the reader and then verify his fingerprint. When attached to a door, the door would open. Now, if another person comes to try to use the card, this will show that the card is exclusive to one individual and no access is granted. Now, the same user, a second user, would have his own card and he can verify. That's good. Kill it.